Oh, come on, Juliet. It's not as bad as all that.
Is that your big move on a second date? You wine them, dine them, and then spray them with weed killer.
You've got to admit, it is original.
Hola! My fellow fansters are back already!
Juliet, be reasonable. I didn't have a choice after incident wisteria. How do you think that looks? Just a toilet in the middle of a yard with nothing growing out of it.
Oh, you blues are so infuriating.
Wait a minute, us blues?
So, what you guys want to do?
Fellas, we're busy.
Come on, guys. Let us have some fun.
Well, let me tell you something about you Reds.
Us Reds?
Oh, can't we all just laugh about this? I know your little mushroom don't can.
Featherstone! We're in the middle
of
something.
You wouldn't understand. All right, so just leave us alone.
Right. I'm sorry. You know, sometimes I get a little overexcited. Especially having such great new friends. Like you, and... But I know I can be a bit, much.
Wait, Featherstone. Hey!
Come back, Featherstone, I'm sorry.
I may not be a smart bird, but I know what love is.
You hear it every day. Once upon a time, they say. Once upon a time in this place, I looked and saw on your face a smile that spoke to me in oh so many ways. And love built garden, grew it from the ground up, each one of us knowing every inch of it was us. Holding it all together, hoping and believing that love built this garden for the two of us to dream in. Again, but a frost, it's hard to fight. Once it takes hold, flowers die. There's only so much you can do to keep some things alive. And love built a garden, grew it from the ground up, each one of us knowing every inch of it was us. For the two of us to dream in.
You know, other people's hate destroyed my love, and I couldn't do nothing about it. But you can.
You know, I think that crazy pink plastic bird might be right. What if we never went back?
Never go back? But what about my dad? And Nanette and the Red Garden?
You see, the truth is, over there, we're enemies, but here... Here, we're a matching pair. Juliet, will you stay here and build a garden with me?
I'd love to.
Genie, I wish for your freedom. I'm free.
I'm free.
Now, where were we?
Oh, I remember.
Romeo! What are you doing?
Benny, listen, mate, I can explain.